Hi folks! Today I'll show you how to download and install Adobe InDesign on your PC or Mac for free. Just click the link in the description to go straight to the official Adobe InDesign trial page, where you can follow along with me step by step. First, use the link below to go directly to Adobe's website. Make sure your system meets the minimum requirements for InDesign. It's a powerful layout tool used by professionals for everything from magazines and brochures to digital PDFs. Once you're on the page, click to start your free trial. When asked to select a plan, choose the individual plan to unlock 7 days of Adobe Creative Cloud for free. On the same page, check the box to try Adobe Stock. You'll get another 7-day free trial plus 10 premium assets, photos, templates, videos, and more. And even if you cancel before the trial ends, you keep the 10 assets perfect if you need high-quality images or templates for your InDesign projects. Just make sure to cancel Adobe Stock if you're not planning to keep it. That's a win either way. Sign up and grab your freebies. Next, sign in or create your free Adobe account. This only takes a minute. Adobe will also ask for a payment method, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. Set a reminder on your calendar or phone to cancel in time to be safe if you do not decide to continue with a paid subscription. Once your trial is activated, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This is where you'll manage all your Adobe apps. After installing Creative Cloud, open it up, find InDesign in the app list, click Install, and let it do its thing. Depending on your internet speed, installation may take a few minutes, and that's it. You now have Adobe InDesign installed and ready for free for the next 7 days. This is your chance to explore all of InDesign's features and see if it's the right tool for your design and publishing needs. Remember to click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow along with the steps in this video. This will ensure you don't miss any important details. If this guide helped you out, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more quick tutorials like this, and hit the bell icon so you never miss a new video. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.